Hey, Sasha Cam, what's good? Yep, I went to the doctor's today. About time, after 2 weeks is a little bit long time, right? I know I'm a dumbass, so. Well, anyway, I went there today and found out that I have chronic bronchitis, which I knew that was probably what the issue was, and they put me on prednisone and a Z-Pak. So, hopefully, I'm gonna be freaking perfect to go out with Marie next Friday night. And if I'm not, I'm still freaking going, so. Got to. I won't miss that for the world. So, anyway, I hope you all are having a TGIF, because I'm going to. Even though I can't have a drink, because I need this medicine to really, really work. So, I'm gonna have a glass of orange juice with a little grenadine in it and just make believe. So, that's all. So I hope you guys are having a great day, and oh yeah, go watch Brian's TGIF video. It's freaking hilarious. Thanks, Brian. All right, love you guys. I will talk to you soon, and welcome back, Amers. Everybody, go say hi to Amy. She's back. I missed her. So yes, she's on the mend too. So a lot of us are. But yep. So hopefully in about 3 or 4 days, I'm gonna be back to 100% carry. Because right now the breathing's not doing so hot. So yeah, doctor wasn't real happy for me waiting so long to come in and see him. So it's all good though. I'm fine. So yay! All right, you guys. I love you all so much. Bye.